I was standing on the corner on that Friday evening in May when they blew Philip Gibbs and James Green away.
The year was 1970. Tragedy was everywhere. Vietnam, Kent State, and yes, Jackson State College, as it was then called, was propelled into the national spotlight when civil unrest found its way onto our dear old college home.
And today, we have come yet once again to stand eye to eye and face to face on these grounds, smeared with the blood of those sacrificial lambs.
Will the circle be unbroken? By and by, Lord, by and by.
Each time I stand in this place, in this space, I can hear you, Philip Gibbs and James Green, reminding us not to let your living or your dying be in vain.
We must be reminded that these steps are more than just brick upon brick.
Because of the sacrifices you made, James Green and Philip Gibbs, let this be monument.
Thank you, Philip Gibbs, and thank you, James Green, for being the ultimate sacrifice for this generation and generations yet unborn.
Walk with me, Lord. Walk with me. Walk with me, Lord. Walk with me. While I'm on this tedious journey, I want Jesus to walk with me.